The pair of brown bears, which graced Islamabad Zoo in 2007, has spent the last 13 years living in poor conditions.
मेल को बबलू कहते हैं और फीमेल को सुजी कहते हैं। करीबन 2007 में ये परचेज किए गए थे। 17 साल के करीब इनकी उम्र हो चुकी है। ये बेसिकली हिमालयन ब्राउन बियर है। अल्पाइन मीडोज के अंदर ये पाए जाते हैं। दियोसाई नेशनल पार्क के अंदर पहले इसकी पॉपुलेशन कम थी, फिर कंजर्वेशन एफर्ट से इनकी पॉपुलेशन बढ़ी है।
Bablu and Suzy, like Kavan, are looking forward to their relocation to a better place.
The current situation don't offer the optimum condition, especially the female bear. She don't have enough teeth to eat. The male are aggressive still, have stereotype behavior. So really it needs some medical attention. Kavan was a great example to show the humanity of Pakistan.
Over the plight of the animals, Islamabad High Court has ordered shifting of the pair of bears to a suitable sanctuary.
Relocation of the brown bears from Islamabad Zoo will provide them the opportunity to live a better life, which is the fundamental right of every living creature. This is Hassan Tariq Bhatt reporting for PTV World.